How far so far from
life? Well, 6 years of touching lives, 6 years of transforming the lives of Nigerians, Africans, and even people globally. 6 years of introducing health, health freedom basically, health freedom from a lot of terminal ailments, time freedom. I mean, you have all the time to spend with your family, with your loved ones, and aside from that, which is quite important, financial freedom. I mean, you have all the money to go wherever you want to go to buy whatever you want to buy. And like I always tell people, the Bible says money answered all. Then
why do we have money
anymore? The Bible still says that a righteous man is one who leaves an inheritance for his children's children. Everyone will have an inheritance, and Longrich brings all that to us. The health, the wealth, and also the time to enjoy it. Well, it started with, of course, it's always tough in the beginning.
It started a bit tough, but we think of
started with a few products, less than 5 products to be precise. But today, we're talking about over 50 products here in Nigeria, globally over 2,000 products. And going from a background of starting small, from a small office, to now having a manufacturing plant here in Africa, first of its kind, and of course in our own Lagos, Nigeria. And you know, the beauty of it is the fact that we're going to create jobs for people. We're investing over $20 million in that plant. We're going to create jobs. We're also going to ensure that people do not run out of our products. We're talking about health products, healthy products that will touch the lives of people. A lot of people are dying every day. But if you can make up your mind that we want people to live healthy, then trust me, focus on helping people, focus on providing solutions to the needs of people, and every other thing that you chase before we begin to change, which is what? Health, wealth, and time freedom.
To what extent has the government helped private sector efforts like this?
Okay, well, Lagos State government is actually supporting us, basically, in terms of our plant, which is located in the free trade, so they give us all the support, you know, you can imagine. So I think Lagos State government has started to show us that, look, government should be involved in private-owned companies that are touching and impacting the lives of people. So I think basically, so far so good. Thank you very much.